you see the sun out there?
Yeah.
It's going to be my third one. So the first was not very good, and I hope this one will be very, very nice.
Wonderful.
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
It's kind of like an instant, you know. It's kind of like fear because, you know, suddenly everything goes back. Dark, you know. But it's wonderful, it's crazy, it's thrilling.
It was absolutely nerve-wracking right until the last minute, and then Queensland delivered. It was great. The atmosphere here was fantastic all along the beach, especially as the light dropped down, and then all of a sudden it just changes totally. It was magnificent, absolutely spectacular.
Ignore me.
Absolutely amazing, and then more. This is my fourth total. So it's you know, you prepare for it, but it's still overwhelming by the time it happens. I'm busy trying to take my pictures and see it and feel it, and I'm just like, oh my God, and then it just comes out. I think I just feel tiny. I feel like a little ant, insignificant. See that kind of thing. You feel the movement, eh? Because, you know, you see the movement of the earth, and it's just, wow.
Oh, brilliant. We had that small window of opportunity, and yeah, we were going to leave last night and go to a different place, but we didn't, and lucky for that. It's awesome. It really is.
Oh,
It is. It's so passionate.
Woo! Friday.
We're accidental eclipse tourists, and it's just been fantastic. But we'd certainly come back to Port Douglas again. Oh, it's been great.
It's just beautiful. Yeah.
It's amazing. It's just worth it every second. Wow.
This morning has, you know, really exceeded all of our expectations. We've been building up to this for a while, but to wake up this morning to see thousands of people on the beach from all over the world, and then to just have that moment where the clouds parted, so there was the suspense, and out came the sun, the oohs and the ahs and the tears and the cheers. It was just absolutely everything that we hoped it would be. So it was very, very happy.